bad news, I'm afraid. We don't have any extra fuses. Ethel looked everywhere.
Got it. No power.
I don't believe for a second that Zachary committed suicide. We'd only just run through his lab with two seedlings yesterday.
Yeah, sure. But he was upset believing his sister was dead.
I'd say worried about how things would be handled. I said that every stay here, but Ethel can talk to Ethel.
Hey, that's not funny. Someone could get hurt. Well, nothing, I guess.
Someone, please. I need help.
Fitzpatrick token to Madame Carlyle's daughter.
Rebecca? Yes. She's insistent, that one. She kept asking all kinds of questions.
Who had the other one? Why I gave it to her, that sort of thing. You did make sure she didn't see you give the other one to...
Oh, boy, oh, boy. Oh, this is bad. God, I feel sick.
call all of you in today. I've never seen so many gardeners here at the same time.
Yes, there's so much to do before the funeral tomorrow.
And the woman isn't even dead. It's too bad we're not allowed to tell them a great story.
Sir, if you want to get through, I'm going to have to pat you down.